Oh.
That's to help. Oh. I have a. Oh, that was. Oh, take it easy.
Oh.
Take it easy. Take it easy. Don't start firing wildly.
Okay. Go on. How do
reload? By the way, while you're running.
Oh.
Crouching won't help, I think.
Oh fuck! It's
true. Whoa! Nice one.
You killed that one.
Oh, almost.
And maybe run.
Oh, yeah, fuck.
Should have guarded first and then running.
Yep.
And that would always take the side that has more space. Yeah, and now fire again.
Okay, to just moved a bit.
No, he's too far away. I kind of now know how far they could go. But keep going, keep going. Oh, you could go where they came from.
Yeah,
although
and,
this might
and,
be.
And
yeah.
then get more
yeah, you're right, you're
of
right.
those guys.
You only have two more bullets. No, Peggy, we have plenty of normal. Yeah, okay, don't waste
what?
It. Okay, that one's dead. Run, run, run.
You got.
Ah, come on.
I would guard first, and then when he hits, run around them again. Or run again, run immediately because you waited too long.
Yeah, what? This
He's gonna hit you now.
Strong.
He's gonna hit you now.
Okay.
You walk back just enough.
What?
Guard.
Whoa, he didn't see anymore.
Yeah, he was.
Why is the fucker still
blind.
Like that? I mean, I
yeah,
hit them
there
like.
There weren't too many headshots.
There you go.
That's the last
fucking
headshot.
God.
You did good. I might heal. I would heal.
Oh yeah.
There we go. That was three guys, and
yeah.
you only got hit twice.
So
three times.
Not pretty good. There's someone. There's one left over there.
Oh, there you go. Four guys. So this doesn't.
I'm gonna suppose my headset is messing with me again.
Oh, no,
there's another one. Yeah.
They keep spawning.
Yeah, they keep spawning. I think you're gonna have to activate the elevator.
There we go. Nice one.
I will reload because you only have one more bullet in the chamber.
There you go. That was the headshot.
Oh, come on.
He just wobbled his face.
That was his hand. That was his hand.
Oh.
Oh, come on. I was fucking
keep
past
going,
him.
Keep going.
Almost,
I would go to the elevator.
Yeah, go.
Because there's one more left over there, but I would just go. Because there's a shining bright light. Just hit it. Who knows what happens. Oh my god, he does that really slowly.
Oh!
Yeah, that was good, that was good, that was really, really good.
Around,
that was really good, that was a good.
And,
yeah.
and how do the.
Yeah, the same side you were looking at.
Oh, nice, that was headshot. Okay, he's around here. Oh, the other one is.
The other side, no.
Oh, fuck.
Oh,
go,
that was.
Oh, yeah,
go,
you ducked him.
What happened? It's not.
Oh,
okay.
You're gonna have to push it again.
Okay. What? Why?
There they are. Oh, wobble, wobble.
Wobble, wobble.
Yeah, right in the face.
You don't have any bullets anymore.
Oh fuck.
Oh! Watch out!
That was good.
Oh, that was a swing.
I love how you ducked your person.
Yeah.
Oh, that was a
yep,
good
one. In the face. In the
I
arm.
Think that might be the other one. The one you haven't,
what?
Yeah, that's definitely the one you haven't shot yet. That was
oh,
the one.
Oh, that's one.
And now one more headshot and he said he's gonna hit you.
There you go.
Wow, that was not gonna fucking
that
hit me.
That was nice. Okay. But you're almost out of normal bullets, but now you should be clear.
Come on, there's nobody. There can't be anybody left.
I keep hearing gurgling.
Oh, come on.
You're in the yellow.
Now,
yep.
I would heal, yeah, because you're in the yellow.
Fucking god damn it. How many were there?
Six.
Oh, fuck. That isn't fucking good.
That was a good start, but maybe. Don't forget you have a shotgun as well, by the way. But maybe it was good to keep that for the bigger ones.
Yeah, because I think we're gonna have a lot of those bigger ones.
Don't. I mean, you can walk past enemies, but I don't know how many they're
yeah,
gonna
I
keep
mean,
throwing at us, because our ammo is gonna run out. But you did good with the pistol. That was there's a bomb right in front of you. Fire, fire. Yeah, okay, that was a good one. One more.
Oh.
No, that was good.
He's going back.
Ah, that was. Don't panic. Yeah,
yep,
there we go. Two shots of two normal bullets in the face.
Why do you fucking keep moving? You can still hurt me like a.
And now you gotta watch out because I see bombs.
Where is the bomb?
See the red light at the end of the.
Oh, yeah, there and there.
Oh!
So, yeah, Lucas did go into the mines. And he booby trapped it for us. Gonna have to be careful and look for wires as well, because we're not gonna see them all the way down. This is just, this is probably just an introduction as there's bombs in this area.
Yeah. Watch the fuck out.
There's a box over there on the left.
Oh yeah, that's trustable. Mm.
Okay.
That one was.
Nice. Oh yeah.
So
there's another one over there. There's another
not
one.
Too close.
Do I knife it?
Oh, you got that.
Why is the music going? Yeah, there's something behind you.
There it is. Oh.
There's one with a sword. So. Go back, go back, go back, go back.
Oh, fuck.
You're stuck.
Oh,
right
fuck, I'm stuck in the
band. That was good. Then run, turn,
run. I fucking run.
Yeah, but if you go too far, you don't have any. Take it easy.
Oh! He's ducking with his arm.
Run to the left. Now, go.
Go.
You always guard first and you lose time when you do that.
Yeah, I know.
Turn around again. Don't go too far because you don't. Yeah, you're gonna have a hard time hitting him.
Oh, nice.
Oh. That was good.
It was in your face.
No,
that was. That was.
No, you're not gonna hit me.
Reload.
You reload, yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Oh.
That was a good one.
Nice.
We're in the yellow, though.
Oh,
oh fuck! Yeah. Why do
I? You released just at the
run,
end.
Run.
Why do I? I don't have anything to heal with.
And you're gonna have to kill them. And don't guard anymore, because if you guard now, you're gonna die. Keep running. You're way too close already.
Yep!
Oh, there's still one alive. There's two.
You got him.
You got freaking lucky. Okay.
I got enhanced bullets.
Go into the menu.
Wait a minute.
You need to check that box.
Yeah, what was in the box?
What's in the box? Herbs.
Herbs.
Oh yeah, that was fucking worded.
You can heal with herbs.
Oh! I saw that one!
How the hell did we not bump into that while you were running away?
I was running towards here, not the other one.
Yeah. Okay, so there's a tunnel.
Watch out.
There's a tunnel here.
Oh!
That was fucking close!
Oh my god!
I saw a rat light!
I think if you breathe it in. No, go, do. What are you doing? The wire is. Don't shoot it, you don't need to shoot it. You need to go in the tunnel.
Okay. I don't trust it. If there's something in the tunnel, I have to run back and I run through it. I'm fucking.
If you just coughed at that moment, you would die. You were so close to it.
Holy shit.
Yeah, if you don't feel comfortable with the gun anymore, please, or go to the enhanced bullets, because you still have a lot of those as well.
Yeah.
Because you only have, if you need to do that while you're fighting, it's going to be...
What am I doing?
Yeah.
This I don't know.
Yeah, I was pressing the wrong button.
And we're in pretty close quarters, so if you do want to switch to or the burner... Okay.
What's this?
So yeah, we're on a cross.
Where do we have to go?
Over there, though, I suppose? Because the light is.
We have a map.
Yeah.
There's no info. Okay.
The map only shows where we've been, of course. Behind you. That was good. Oh, you should have sold faster. Yeah. That was too bad about that hit.
Because yeah,
those guys hit hard.
Yeah, they do.
There's something. What is that noise?
It's me. I think it's me.
Okay, so we can kill the little one with one shotgun blast. We don't really need to aim even.
I do want to aim.
Yeah, do aim. Please do.
Oh! There we go.
Did you kill it? Go back.
Yeah.
It's not bad. You didn't hit his head.
Oh fuck, there's more.
You need to reload. That was good. Turn around and shoot him in the head. That's not the head.
Is that?
Save those bullets!
Take the gun! Oh!
Fuck! For fucking god!
What are you doing?
I'm fucking.
Goddamn!
No, they're gonna die. Switch fucking bullets.
Arrow to the left. It's simple. Left. No, that was right. Left.
Sorry.
Enhanced bullets, so please don't fire them willy-nilly. You can heal.
Oh.
Fuck! Heal, please.
Then I have
and I
more.
Think.
What?
That was in his neck. That was in the...
No! What?
Yeah, but we only shot his arm off. We didn't really... reload.
Holy shit! The final run is the fucking hardest one.
I think it's gonna be time we start running past these guys, because if this keeps going, we're gonna be out of ammo in a second.
There was one here, right?
No, I think we killed
all. No, I think we just got a dead end.
Can you push? Oh, you can push that thing. Can you push that thing? Oh, fuck you. You could have killed him with that. Yeah. Okay. Fair enough. We'll know that if we die and get back to this, just push the cart. I would go to the light.
Why do we go to the light?
There's another bomb there. Wait. Enhanced bullets. Using enhanced bullets.
Sorry.
There we go. Another one?
I mean, seriously.
Can you go into your inventory? And eat a herb? Because you're in red, because red means you can. And check it again. Yeah, okay, that's better. Because I think red means one hit and you're dead. There's a box in the back there, but I don't know. Where down there, behind that rock, you can see it right now. But if you go to left. No, just move left. There's a box.
Oh, yeah.
You can fire from here if you don't want to risk, because there might be bombs.
Nope.
Just move forward slowly.
I don't see.
And look where you're going, because that's the most important, because you trigger the bombs where you're going. Nope.
I don't see a wire.
I want to see something shiny.
Okay, seems fine.
What is it?
More handgun ammo.
Okay,
that's good.
It's something. No, it's just weird textures.
Yeah, there's another one over there.
That was enhanced ammo, by the way.
Oh, that was not enhanced.
Yeah, because there's a plus next to the symbol. Did you do it twice? Oh no, you swapped after you shot the bomb, and then okay. Don't know why you did that. Yeah.
For the masters.
Yeah, for the enemies.
Yeah, okay. Just take it easy. You might want to reload. Doesn't hurt having 7 in the mag instead of 5. Okay, so that seems like a door.
Oh, but that seems like a safe.
It might be.
Oh, there's a computer, but
it's not a safe room.
No.
Check the computer. This.
Wait.
Herbs.
Let's take the herbs first. Maybe eat some.
You can use the psychostimulants if you think there's more in the room. Voice up.
I didn't think there's anything in the room.
Oh, wait. There.
Steroids. Oh, that's good. Because that's a heal. That's a free heal. Use them.
Okay. Steroids.
I think it's free heal. I think we... Yeah.
Yep.
We saw that before, that it healed you immediately.
And our maximum health is increased.
Nice.
Okay, check the computer then, I suppose. We have a bit of reading to do.
Oh, I thought something was in the top.
Wow, 5 pages. Friday, January 16th, so that's 2 years ago. Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal. And she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one too. Mom and Dad, it's Lucas. This is Lucas's diary. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. So that kind of confirms what I thought before. So Lucas was working for the company that made Evelyn, which means the whole ship explosion was on purpose?
Yeah, fake.
And then the guys we heard on the radio was the other company that wanted to steal Evelyn.
Yeah.
That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Like I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession is getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes of the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. But it's a pain in the ass for me, because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all wrinkly, and she's...
Oh my god, seriously? Grandma?
Grandma is Evelyn.
Oh.
She's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden.
Are you kidding me?
Grandma's the one.
Okay, so grandma's Evelyn.
We could have killed her.
God damn it.
The picture in the very beginning. We found the picture of the grandma with on the back E001. Evelyn is the E series we needed to get the D series armor hat. Oh my god, that's a nice. That's a plot twist in a document. Okay.
I don't trust rooms like this.
Okay, keep going.
I don't trust rooms like this.
You don't trust rooms like this?
I really don't. I mean.
Oh, more reading. Or not. Maybe the back? Nope.
What is it? What's
it's an infection report, but that's pretty much everything I can read.
Yeah.
Okay then.
Heart. There was a heart on the picture. Maybe it's for the next boss. We shoot it in the heart or something.
It's not there yet.
What's on the board?
Here. Oh, pictures.
Pictures. 10 minutes after dose. Death. E-necrotoxin. E-series. What was that?
That's her. That's Evelyn.
Yeah. E-series dosage test. Necrotoxin. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. 12 minutes after dose, cell calcification. So that's what we've seen when we used the serum on Jack and Marguerite. Well, we didn't use it on Marguerite, but Marguerite calcified as well. Okay.
Oh.
Do you want to
open
it? Target acquired. Oh. Again. This looks like the same box we found. Yeah, another baby.
So, what?
The vial.
The what?
The vial we got from Mia. Mia had the vial, a vial in her inventory when we started with her, and she gave it to us when she put us, when she pushed us out. So it's on the left under the gun.
Oh, that's
Evelyn tissue sample. Oh, we're gonna make a poison. On the board, E necrotoxin. Yeah, destroys cells of any subject based on the E series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. The toxin must first be stimulated before use. Do this by placing a sample of an E-Series cells into the necrotoxin container. Okay, so now we got E-Necrotoxin. There we go, we have a weapon.
So we can kill her now.
Yeah, but we need to get that in her neck.
Yeah. So we have to come close to Grandma.
Yeah. More documents. How the hell did you do that?
I don't know.
I pressed X.
Ooh, 7 pages. This is gonna be a long one. This project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts for the company's NexBAS, Next Generation Experimental Battlefield Superiority Initiative. Working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combatants en masse with minimal direct contact, NexBAS was later folded and all its assets diverted to this project. What makes this project markedly different from conventional weapons is its ability to turn enemy combatants into allies. That kind of backfired in your face. Converting hostile elements into willing servants. Yeah, since this effectively eliminates the costs of not only POW handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had blah blah and even blah 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 organization chomping at the bit to get on board. The project would never have existed were it not for the discovery in blank of blank, the remarkably progressed vicariant evolution fungus that we commonly term the mutamycete. The fabrication method for each bioweapon was to introduce the mutamycete genome to the pre-stage 4 human embryo and perform cultivation in a controlled environment for over a period of 38 to 40 weeks, so that's why we see all the babies around. The resultant organisms were referred to as candidate specimens and graded based on usability from the impractical and faulty series A through D to the perfected E series. A common appearance was selected for the bioweapons, that of a roughly 10-year-old girl, to ensure ease of blending in with urban refugee populations. The first E-series specimen, named Evelyn, has proven capable of secreting the mutamycide blah 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 from her tissue at will. It is also of note that Evelyn's mutamycide seed imposes a profound control over body and mind when introduced into a host organism. We still have a lot to learn about the mechanism by which Evelyn achieves and maintains this control, but the working theory is that the vector is similar to the auto-inducer pheromones used for quorum sensing in Pseudomonas bacteria.
Holy fucking shit.
I have no idea what all of those words mean. Evelyn's control is exerted in a series of discrete stages, the first of which is hallucination. Almost immediately after infection, the subject begins to see images of Evelyn, though she is not in fact there, and even hear her voice, which is inaudible to anyone else. Since Evelyn is grandma, we know that every time we saw young Evelyn, that was a hallucination.
Yeah, indeed.
Auditions with infected subjects throughout the stages of infection reveal that at first, the phantom Evelyn appears to be a normal young girl, sometimes desiring companionship or assistance. As time progresses, she begins making more and more extreme demands, including self-mutilation and attacks on other people. So that's why Lucas was pulling his fingernails off.
Yeah.
And why Jack shot himself in the head. The psychological shock this induces helps to break down the mind's natural barriers to Evelyn's brainwashing effect. And by the time mental control is achieved, the mutamycete infection has progressed throughout the body's cells, so the body...
Blah.
Why is it
can't
all...
die?
Yeah.
Close? Yeah, okay.
Wow, keeps all fucking... these blanks, why?
Yeah, because we know pretty much everything now.
So
I don't really have that many questions anymore.
So
more documents.
If we fail to find some documents in the game, is it that because it's blank?
Maybe. It might be, but maybe the game tells us if we finish it. How many documents we found. Evelyn's functions also include the ability to form organisms from mycelia, the fungal filaments. The term organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are superorganisms formed of countless mycelia. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves ferociously with the slightest provocation. Their fungal toughness and remarkable strength give them significant battlefield potential. The researchers have been calling these superorganisms the molded, made of mold and also molded as in shaped. The name has a certain elegance to it. Yeah, start stroking your own dick, developers.
Yeah.
For the treatment of accidental infections, performing blank on samples of Evelyn's body tissue produces a unique fungicidal serum. Administering the serum to an infected subject will cause the mycelia to calcify, but if the subject's cells are already largely invaded, the serum will be fatal. Since the treatment window is so small, the serum's primary use is therefore disposal of infected subjects rather than a cure. In exploring the serum's potential, we found that subjecting it to blank would enhance its effect to extreme potency, becoming a compound we now call E-necrotoxin, which
kills
Evelyn in even tiny amounts. What's been interesting to observe in Evelyn's behavior is her obsession with the concept of family. In experiments, we found on multiple occasions that infected subjects were compelled to act as her mother or father, treating her as if she were really their daughter. Why did she settle upon family as the team for her mental control? This is just speculation, but it could be that she instinctively understands that a family unit is better suited to blending into social groups than a lone girl. On the other hand, well, a sentimental sort might suggest that she's making up for a perceived lack of love in her quarantined upbringing. A parent's love.
Yeah.
That's a lot of information to just put in the end of the game here in text.
Just in a fucking note.
that would have been a bit more elegant if we went through with it normally. Okay, door.
It's like they said, shit. We are at the end, and we didn't give enough information. Let's give it!
Grenades!
Oh, grenades. Oh my god, grenades!
Get rid of the knife and get the grenade. What was that? Ooh. Neuro rounds. So that's the alternative ammunition for the grenade launcher. Because we could make that in the combination menu as well. So maybe swap the knife for the grenade launcher? Now that we have ammo again?
Okay.
What the hell?
Wait.
This looks like where we came in from, but bullets.
Something over there.
Enhanced handgun bullets, that's always good.
I think we came from there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, now we're on the other side of the
barricade. Yeah, where we couldn't go.
So there's a door, and there's
still keep an eye out for bombs. But
well, yeah, that was that's why I was standing still and looking around because I don't a fucking
that doesn't
trust.
Look like yeah, that's not a real door. It's a fake door.
How could it not be a fucking real door? It's a steel thing
that's
overgrown by fucking
game development wise. It's not a real door.
Oh. The lights are on. I don't.
Big open areas.
I don't like big open areas.
There's
because
a tunnel to your left, I think. Yeah.
Yeah, probably filled with fucking.
Oh yes. Are you going to run straight?
I can't go there.
Bomb.
There's something
bomb.
On
there's
the floor.
A bomb. You can take that.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
a bomb you can pick up. Sorry. It's a bomb you can pick
up. I was
up. Sorry.
Fucking.
Sorry. That was.
I was scared of fucking death.
That was totally my fault. So we have two bombs now, if I'm not
and
mistaken.
I can't go.
No. Yeah. You need to go in the tunnel.
Yeah.
Oh, this tunnel.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm totally
I
fucking
was
missed this.
Yeah,
I thought
was
there
pointing.
Was a fucking. This was a tunnel, so.
Yeah, I saw the light and I saw there was a tunnel.
I totally
shotgun,
missed.
Shotgun, maybe? Because we're really close.
Okay,
fucking shotgun is down. Yeah.
Reload.
That's a good idea. Maybe swap to the grenade launcher and reload that as well while we're at it. What was even in there? So,
okay.
Take it easy with the bullets.
Yeah.
It's probably the last run we need to do. Oh, this is nice.
Yeah.
I hear something.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
That was the same song that Grandma was singing.
Oh, yeah.
At a certain point.
Water.
Okay.
Dirty fucking water. And I think that thing in your ear, that's like the worst. There's something gonna happen, I mean, I'm gonna be scared as fucking.
There's something on the left, because there's an opening.
I don't want to go there. I mean, serious.
I think she's standing
just behind this corner.
Oh, yeah, I think so. What?
That's
what? Oh, you have to duck.
Yeah, duck.
Duck.
Duck!
She's singing.
Oh, there
okay.
she is.
Oh yeah, and she's gone.
Wow, that was...
Die?
I would start running, because they're gonna spawn enemies. Keep going.
Yeah.
Kill those you need to kill.
I don't fucking...
Just go.
No, that's close.
Ah!
That was good.
Just
okay, that was fucking
close. Don't forget, there are enemies behind you now if you...
Yeah, I don't fucking go behind.
Oh, in front of you.
No, I go around.
Yeah, that's good.
I don't know
then,
if
yeah,
you...
Keep going.
Yeah, okay.
Keep running.
Oh
shoot,
my!
Shoot it, go!
There you go!
Can I jump over?
Yeah, he's not dead, and there's something behind you.
Yeah.
Shoot at his head!
Oh fuck, I'm.
Oh,
fucking. God fucking damn it!
Yeah.
Let me go fucking through! Where is the
just keep going. I don't know.
I mean, I have no idea where I have to go, and I'm...
Oh, this game. Shoot him! Ah, that was... Because those guys you can kill on one hit. Don't shoot willy-nilly.
Oh.
Aim at the face. No, what are you doing?
I have no idea what I was doing. I was trying to switch
just
the fucking...
run!
Left.
Go running!
I
don't stop, run!
Oh, they probably won't follow you over here.
Oh, yeah.
Don't run for a second. No, okay.
Whoa.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph, and you're in full health now.
Yep.
Okay.
I think. Yeah, I am.
Go back to the shotgun. Were you out of ammo or just? Okay.
No,
I had
one more left.
I would. Oh wait. Get the shotgun out and equip those bombs. One more bullet is not gonna change the freaking world.
Where are they?
On the right.
Oh, there on the right. Yeah.
Square.
Fair and square.
Fair and square. You could also swap to the burner and reload that, because it's not entirely reloaded. Just in case. Okay, here we go.
Just in case you have to burn the
That thing. Might be the exit over there on top, but there's gonna be something here, because there's boxes.
Boxes, oh my.
That's enhanced ammo you're using.
Seriously?
Yeah. Yeah, I would go back to the enhanced ammo.
I would go back down.
There's no way out there. What are you doing? You're just... Yeah, okay, we're fucked. You can't kill those easily. We're gonna die. Use the bombs, use the bombs, use the bombs. Set them at their feet. No arrows, don't press triangle. Yeah, they said square. And what? Another one in the middle. Bam! And get back, because they explode if they die. Get back.
Yeah, I'm trying
to get back. Yeah, because you can't move.
I can't fucking move.
Yeah, okay, now turn around and go back.
Don't go back. I'm stuck.
Yeah, you fucked yourself. That's why I told you not to go in there.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna. But pick a weapon and start shooting, maybe. Oh, the flamer. Just use that. Just use that.
Oh,
I'm dead.
God damn. So I didn't expect those guys. That was the fucking problem. I turned around and then I saw the fucking blobs.
Yeah, there they are. Just put that at the corner there, or just there. You need to put it on the ground. Yeah. Yes.
Oh, what? Fuck, dude. Fucking fast.
This is bullshit. Come on, man.
Go.
Oh,
don't
go. No, not there. Oh,
no,
fuck
no. You can go up here.
Oh, fuck.
You're putting yourself in a corner again.
Yeah, I'm fucking trying.
Yeah, you're stuck.
Can they come here?
Pick a weapon. They have projectile attacks.
Can they come here? Yeah, fuck yeah, they come here. I'm dead.
Pick a weapon, please. Shoot at them.
Maybe I go up the ladder.
That's still down.
Okay, they can't hit me off the ladder.
They can puke you off. Okay.
Wow.
Here, you do it. I don't want to do it.
Okay, we just...
I just bail.
All out of you, no?